a birthday girl. Oh, and all her blankets. Cicada, are you going to pick out some toys? You going to pick out some toys? She looks mighty hefty back there. Where this gas station never does it. Well, I guess it came down a little bit, but it's always like more than a dollar more than the other ones, it seems like. What's that, Cicada? She liked that motorcycle and got her attention. You want a window? She a lot of times doesn't like a window, but sometimes she does.
Yeah, but it's not raining.
It's not raining right here. Oh, we're pretty girl. We smell something. I don't think we lose service anywhere on the way there, but maybe. Parking lot has a good view normally, you know. Are you a happy girl, Cicada? Your brothers are so jealous of you right now. Yeah, they are. They didn't get to go for a car ride right now. You just healed. That's okay, we needed Daddy to come so you could come, right, Cicada? I can't push a big heavy cart and you. I think this would be really cool for hiking. As long as there's signal, which around here is probably not the case, but it would be cool if it was. Uh-oh, that vinegar's falling on her. You probably can't hold this one also, let me get back there to move it, huh? Okay, go right here. Go home and have your pupcakes too. I did mashed potato. Did you see the topping on it? Did you see them or no?
Yeah.
They're, I know it seems kind of weird to go with it, but I don't know what else to do for it. Well, I do, but they're peanut butter, banana, pupcakes. No, keep going straight. And then a mashed potato frosting type thing. It's like mashed potato and yogurt and honey and. What do you think, Cicada? You gonna go pick out some toys?
Yeah.
You gonna pick out some toys? You good girl? You can eat. What a dummy. I was like, oh, that's a weird, why are they saying ace? Ace eat fish. I'm like, okay, whatever that is. Or whoever that is. Oh, it's Ace. Which maybe I'll show him if he ever watches. Probably not. Ace eat fish. It's okay, we don't live here. Fine, but the way home is probably gonna be bad. I think because I'm used to going the other way for everything else, and then so I think this way is the opposite way, but it's actually not. Because of, you know, the turns. That's how turning works, you know? What do you have to say, Cicada? You got an alligator. I wish there was an opening in the tree so I could actually show the mountains. I think there will be when we get to B. If you drive, if you keep going, you know, straight instead of, do you know where we turn to go to Tractor Supply? If you keep going straight.
How do you tell I'm meeting you guys straight?
No, I'm just saying there's a really gorgeous view of the mountain there.
Yeah.
Actually, we might.
It's a cloudy day today.
It might be prior to us turning, actually. Mountains right there, but
more like hills.
They're foothills, I think. They're not mountains, are they? Are they foothill mountains?
I don't know, but they would categorize them as.
Katie, you look sleepy. You look like an old girl. You're only one. Why do you look so old? Was that? Yeah, that's clouds, not snow. Ooh. Did we already go through it? Ugly?
Yeah.
I was gonna say, I thought it was before here. So I'm not thinking of there. I'm thinking if you keep going straight here. Actually, I think it's just right up behind here if you take like a right. Yeah, right over here. Maybe it'll be clear, probably not. Smog and fog. Smoke. Smoke. Smoke fog.
I live the life I deserve. Bless. Fuck a vacay, I feel better at work.
I bet that shop's probably open now that I don't need it to be. I think it was just, is it open? Or is it, yeah, it's open. You wanna go pick out some toys? How do I make this?
We're about to get $1,000 worth of food.
This way.
as that, it's probably gonna harm us growing.
What's that? This? $30 only.
Only. That seems better than
$30 for that big? That's not bad at all.
That seems kind of bad. It has no cushion, it's a crate liner.
Can you? It's okay, go this way.
Yeah, I don't think it's good to be pointing at
No, that's what I don't want.
Can you just hold this, or?
No. Well,
it's not sitting, it's like flying around.
They have stuffed chicks where the chicks go.
Okay. That's not bad, I don't know what you're doing. It was more stable where I had it.
Yeah, but you can't see her then.
You could, right you're there? Just not up there.
Okay, yeah. Come on, Cicada. Is it still even live? Because I didn't think there was
reception. Yeah, it shows live. I don't know how good the quality is.
Should we do
Peach
Mouth Food? This way, girl.
Well, don't we need to go ahead and get the food?
Yeah.
How many of these do you need?
Four.
Which way do you want it? Okay, well which way do you want
it? Whatever way you put it, just make sure they're all on the same way. You're confusing me now.
Because she comes over to the side. How am I confusing you? What did I do?
Where's the UPC on that one?
On the other side.
No, just leave it.
It's on the...
Just leave it.
Oh here, my god, this her. Woman, y'all.
Hold her.
It's I would not rather this do it. It's just, yeah, it seems very complicated.
Let's do this.
Okay, that's exactly what I was trying to do. But, you know, I do it the wrong way every single time.
Okay,
there you go, thanks. Yeah, okay.
Do you want to get all the food first and then let her pick something
out? Yep, sounds good.
And one of our team members will come out to help. There are no flat feet in the films. We only pay for the propane unit. And we have up to 100,000 propane refills are quick and easy options. Download the Tractor Supply app today.
Alright, where are we actually going?
Into this room where, okay. Where the food is.
Well, you keep going in circles, so I don't know where you're going.
No, I'm just waiting for you.
Okay.
That's what she wants, is cat litter.
Yeah, sounds about right.
Should I just get it, or should I wait till next time?
You know you're the only person that can answer.
I It says live still, so I wonder if it actually is. How'd you have this? Like that? It's crooked. I think I can wait till next time to get that.
Oh, okay.
I do need... I need more buckets.
Okay. What kind of buckets?
They're out here. Like the goat buckets.
Okay,
come this way.
Where are you going?
Sure. What? Well, I had this perfect. What did you do? Here it was perfect. Over not showing that. Whatever.
And then
go ahead. Okay.
And then help her figure it back.
Bring it back up.
Go ahead.
Yeah.
Oh, you go ahead. We have a heavy cart here. Take a little longer.
I haven't said a word.
Well, the buckets are over here and the dog stuff's over there.
Okay. Well, then I'll meet you at the dog stuff, I guess.
I'm gonna need to get the goats after the new goat house is built, new feeders, but I'm not sure how he's setting it up to know how to get it yet.
Mm-hmm.
What do you want, Cicada? Can you actually hold it to see her?
Yeah, you can see her.
You can?
Perfectly fine. You want me to turn it up and show that?
Okay, pick something out, girl. What would you like? Look at all these toys. You're not looking. There you go, look.
So.
You don't think so? I think she'd like it outside to trudge around with other dogs.
Yeah.
Okay, well, what do you think then? She's not picking it out, so we'll have to help her.
Tractor Supply app today.
Shop I don't know, you can give that a shot, work, yeah. It's terrible.
And so much
you can
more.
Get her a big tire.
Plus, the app is the easiest way to
they don't, we have that smaller one of the tire, and they don't really seem that, maybe because it's smaller? I don't know, or maybe because she was a smaller
one. Download the app for free today. the only app for life out here.
Squeaks.
He looks interested in what you grab, so.
You like that one? She wants the fetch gun. You like this one? Okay, what else? You don't like anything else? I wonder if you would play frisbee. Would you play frisbee? You like the orange one? You think she'd play frisbee? Would you play frisbee? Are these the squeaker ones or the tough ones? We need the tough ones that can't be eaten in 2 seconds. Do these light up? No. Do you think you'd like a frisbee? Is this the only frisbee they have? There's a combo or a chuck. What do you think would be more durable?
That's tough. Maybe that red Kong, but it's not gonna fly that well, I don't guess.
That, I know Greta used
to have that one. This is, oh my god. You see this material? Yeah, I mean, that's almost like foam. I feel like that's gonna rip up real quick.
You think that'd just rip up? You think this one then, since it's, the only thing I don't like about the Kong is that it's full, so like this, they can grab onto easier, you know, to carry. You think this one over this one?
Yeah.
Oh, I haven't seen these hippos. That's all you want, Cicada? You don't want to pick anything out for yourself other than that? That's it, huh? You're easy. Maybe we should take her to the bone aisle?
Yes.
Oh, what's this? Squeak and float. Oh, that would be nice since our stream floating. For fetch, I mean, but. She does like the, they like the Kongs. They don't have the refills here, huh? That's kind of neat. Do you think she'd like that? Because she loves chewing. See how it's not really attached? You don't think she'd like that?
Yeah.
It's like different textures, so these are separate. Would you chew on that? Why is she be? She normally she goes crazy. Why are you being so calm? Where did I get this from?
Where is it at?
It's like an aisle over, a 12 over.
That
one? Yeah. We can go that way. Or you want to go that way?
I don't think I can go that way.
You want to just leave the car and do it without the
car? I mean, yeah, that'd be great.
Here, what would you like here? Wrong side, you doofus. Cicada, hello. Look at. No, we don't like. That's we don't like raw hides. Pick something else. You like that? Did you have it? You pick that one. What's Dad say?
Okay.
Or should she get that one?
Oh, the boys are gonna have to have some.
So we need to get. Does she get this one since it's her birthday and they can get the smaller ones?
I guess. I don't know how good that's going to be for our floor, being that heavy and big.
Well, she'll take it and not, she can eat it in the bed. That's where she usually eats them. Cicada, which one?
She wants that one.
Oh, no,
she doesn't want
that.
The big one.
What is that?
She wants, she likes the joints, the knuckles.
This is a beef center bone. This says for small, medium dogs. You're not a small or a medium dog.
Doesn't care. There's only
one of those, so it must be in the wrong spot.
Okay, don't eat the plastic.
Do you see where that came from, perchance? No?
No.
Is that the only one? Yeah, these are pork roast bones. Where did it come from? Size then? Or that? Or that?
That's a medium. I mean, they're gonna. Why is that? That big bone must be in the wrong spot or something? Because I don't understand
no,
why
it's
one.
This one.
Okay, so the one next
this
is.
This one must be this one. I don't know,
because
they say. Okay, this is a pork femur and this is a ham bone. These are pork femurs. It's only $3.
Yeah, I was looking at the in between though. I want to know how much
it's
that
a little bit bigger, this one?
Yeah.
Ham bone?
Mm-hmm.
That's a knuckle. XL ham bone is 6. Is this XL ham bone?
Yeah.
I assume.
Yeah.
You want this size?
Yeah, I think so.
You want to just get 4 or 6? Do they have a package of them, maybe?
No? Not those big, they're not.
Do they have a package of any size? No, just the stupid rawhide ones.
Mm-hmm.
So this size you want for the, or there's these too. What is this?
That looks like it might be better.
Oh, she likes that one.
Yeah, there we go.
Okay, we'll go do that one.
We'll do that one.
Oh, there's only 3 of them.
That's fine.
Well, that's not. Well,
you can get there's one up above to the right that's similar.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe.
Smaller and
yeah,
really
but
likes
like
that. I'll just get one of these.
Yeah, okay.
Which one, Cicada? You, what happened to that one that she had there?
You put it up over.
Oh, it's on the ground. She put it, she really likes this.
Okay.
Obviously, she should have it.
I guess so.
I'm gonna grab 2 of these for Hopper and Mantis.
I think we're good.
We have
I think we're good.
Oh, here's some cool. These actually might be tougher ones. A cute little sunflower with a rope and stuff.
Mm.
No?
They look like they'll be ripped up pretty quickly.
This. Oh, God. Cicada, do you like this? These materials are always tougher than the other.
Okay.
Should we trade this for the frisbee?
Sure.
I gotta get the toad frog. It looks like it's supposed to be a toad, but it
yeah.
looks froggy. It's a cute bluebird, actually. Or do you want the frisbee instead? That's just me wanting that. I don't need to get that.
This is good. I don't know.
You don't know?
I do not.
Outside covering's very thin, but it's an actual toy inside.
Mm-hmm.
Perfect for peanut butter. What? Oh, like you put peanut butter on the slits inside of this? Without this on, I'm assuming? It says perfect for peanut butter.
Mm-hmm.
What is a 12-inch collagen stick?
Yeah, they'll snap each other in the face real quick.
Yeah, they really do. This Atlas is dream. It's only $2.50. You just eat it in 2 seconds. Oh, is this not the line?
No, I've been waiting for you to get in line forever.
Somebody's there. We'll see if my...
Clients with Great Pyrenees.
I like
I work in a clinic in Sammamish, so not exactly, you know,
oh, sure. $30. Yeah.
Two,
we actually
three,
have
four,
three
nine,
of them. Eight. Yeah. Oh,
miracles okay. Grow 1.5 cubic feet raised bedding.
Which are like?
$12.99 each.
In a garden?
How many?
What is that like?
Three. Okay.
This one, I think
it's... Three of those. Okay, three. row, 1.5 cubic feet raised bedding. Anything else?
Oh, what is this? It's hard. Marshmallow, coconut, and crunchy peanut.
Is your telephone number?
Yes, yes. This is caramel fudge and crunchy caramel chips.
Hmm.
Are you getting something?
Yeah, I might just get a peanut log.
Is it muted?
No.
Oh, I was going to say something funny.
You can still say it.
No, because they won't hear it.
It isn't muted.
Oh, it's not muted? Oh. Look, I found you.
Oh, yeah. You didn't have
it. Can you see it?
Yeah. Funny. I don't know how to tell which one's the good peanut.
What is that's pecan, that's peanut.
Yeah.
They're different. Oh, could you grab me a Tootsie Roll?
Yeah.
Why do you say it like that? It's a big one, right? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, jeez. I was going to get one of those, but never mind. Will you mute that though when
yeah, can we get in?
Closing in just a minute. What are we
expecting? I don't know.
Whoop. 110. You might want to go to that register.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
I'll be going on a dinner break in a second.
Gotcha. Okay.
Okay. So I owe you $1.28.
Hello, welcome, guys.
Would you like blue raspberry licorice or no?
I'll try it. I've never really been a licorice
apple
fan.
Apple or blue raspberry?
Blue raspberry. He's white now. Okay.
Sir?
What?
Yes, it'll either have to be a hammer or what did you get?
It's all on the sides.
Nico, what do you want? I just made this fall over. What one do you want?
The regular. I don't need
the... Salted, right?
Yeah.
Cicada. We can take this off you. You gotta get in, and he gave you some snacks, so you can eat your snacks if I can get this off. Okay, you get in. You get in. Oh my God, you did it by yourself.
That was a huge jump.
Are you okay? You've never done that by yourself. Here.
Are you all right?
I'll go set this down and...
You're gonna be in the way, Cicada.
Cicada, you're gonna have to move up a little bit, girl. all the bones. Don't eat them all. You can eat this one. Let me open it. You can eat it. Maybe if I could open it. This is the one you kept wanting in the store. You want to eat it now? There you go, sweetheart. Good girl. Here, can these bones fit with the spoon? Yeah, that's okay. I wonder if it actually was streaming the whole time, because normally I don't have... Nico, are you here still? I'm just curious. It doesn't matter. That's okay. I was just curious if it stopped streaming in the store or not, because usually I don't get service in the store, but it seemed to say it was live the whole time, so maybe it was. What are you eating? Nut roll?
Peanut log.
Peanut log? Good song. Nico liked the song, whatever song you were playing. Why is my phone on the... Oh, that's nougat inside?
What's that one?
Can I have a nibble?
I guess.
That's hard to bite because it's all peanutty. Why is my phone showing on the car? I don't understand. And why is your music not playing? You could grow with your other bone. Did you lose it already? Maybe we have to just, is it, think I, wait. What, look at this.
Yeah, I don't know.
Why is my phone, but it won't pop up. Do I have to click this? End. I just did that. It didn't work. You have to end my phone. Maybe you just have to disconnect my phone from the car or something. Oh, yeah, okay, that works. Cool.
What else is that it? We're gonna help.
If we go to Mud Bay for cat food, you don't want to get cat food? It's not on the way home, obviously, but since it's her birthday, they'll give her a free ice cream. Well, we need cat food. That's what we need. If you don't want to do that, I can do it a different day, but they'll give her a free ice cream if you go in today on her birthday.
You could just say it was her birthday when you do it.
That seems rude, though.
Not if you were celebrating it just a few days ago.
I guess it's not like dogs have a birth certificate.
I mean, where do you want me to go, though?
Just go home, then, I guess.
Sumner one?
That'd be the closest, yeah. Why'd you just say that?
Oh, that's way out of the way. Yeah, do you mind just doing another day?
Cats are eating horrible food. Well, at least they have their canned food that they mostly eat.
They'll be fine. Right now, they probably had to transition into the the other one again.
I mix it anyway, so. I mean, mostly eat wet food, which they have, so it's not that big of a deal. Oh, I didn't get anything I could share with her. She can't have Tootsie Roll. I mean, I'm sure it wouldn't hurt her, but it's chocolate, so. Why is your music not playing?
It is.
That's your song?
All right. Yeah, why isn't it? I don't know what's going on. I guess, we do need to disconnect here.
Doofy. No, it should work now.
It's on FM.
Yeah, do media.
Hold on. Wait, what? I want to switch to this. I don't understand. I think I have to like turn the car off and start it.
I think so too. This isn't the way you go home.
Oh, I'll turn around the light because I got to stop and park.
Oh,
I'm just going to park.
Okay. Well, alright.
It's
you
okay.
Feel what the weirdest place is when out of the way. What is that? Buffalo?
To
Buffalo?
Turn around. That's all I was trying to do.
Where is that?
Two bulls?
Two oxes? Why? What's the significance of that?
Oxen.
Two oxen.
They used them to do stuff. I don't know. Maybe it's two bulls.
They're chained together.
Yeah, it's like it's permanently connected to your phone, and I don't understand how.
Just disconnect my phone then.
How do I do that?
Go into devices. Whoa, what are you doing?
It's literally connected.
Which is yours? This one?
Mm-hmm.
During Android Auto, so unplug your phone. It's trying to connect. This is by Bluetooth.
Yeah. It is. That's how your phone's currently connected.
Yeah, I know that. Because it's not plugged in. It automatically connects via Bluetooth. But now yours should work because I disconnected it. You don't want to get her a little walk or something? Get go on one, I mean.
Why is that suddenly a thing?
That was always a thing. I thought maybe just the trail by our house, but no, you don't want to.
It's already 5 o'clock.
Yeah, exactly. Why? I just want to do a quick one.
Okay.
Or is there like, is this a park we could walk around or no? It seems like there should be a park right here. I didn't mean a long one. I just want to walk her a little bit to let her get out more, you know? You don't have to come. It's fine. But you do need to turn around.
Yeah.
Or just turn right. Look at the dog, Cicada. You don't care. You just have your bone. That's a pretty colored dog. Did you see it? It was like the prettiest auburn. 5-minute delay. Why? Oh, there was just a crash, but that's not near us that I got a text about. Car museum? I didn't know that existed. Whoa, what is that? There was a bunch of plants in there. All it was plants. Did you see that?
Yeah, it looks like a restaurant.
Is it now a plants shop? What do you think, Cicada? Have you had a good birthday? We gotta go home and you gotta get your pupcakes. You know that? I wonder when this will disconnect when we get by our house. Since it didn't disconnect in the store. Sleepy now, girl? That took so much out of you? You're a good girl. Across the river and had a little picnic on the rocks by the water. Smokes is backed up. Mm-hmm. But most of these people are probably trying to get to 410, so yeah. They won't be going our way.
Hey, I got a plan.
Once we finally get through this part of it, you know. Look so mad. Oh, you don't want me to get you eating?
I eat charming.
Because you're cute. Oh. Does this count as eating?
Yeah.
Oh, you don't want chewing either? Cicada, you eat on cam. I eat potato chips every time I stream. I don't care. How come we don't like eating on streams?
I do.
No, you do it off camera though, don't you?
No.